Hello everyone. Squarespace is one of the most used platform for creating your website nowadays. Squarespace is also providing e-commerce functionality for your websites. So, if you have a business website or a personal website, and along with that you are trying to sell some products, maybe a software or maybe a book that you have written on your website, then Squarespace is the best option for you to choose in order to make your website, because you will be able to handle your website along with your store all at the same place. This is one aspect where Squarespace wins over Shopify. Although having some amazing functionality and features, Squarespace do have some drawbacks, which leads user to move from Squarespace to some other platforms like Shopify or WordPress, even Wix sometimes. Let us talk about one such feature today. One of the major problems that I keep hearing for a Squarespace based e-commerce website is that if you have a store on Squarespace, then you cannot have a minimum order quantity for your products. Well, technically that is true, because Squarespace does not allow you to have a minimum order quantity on your products. But recently I have found out a solution using which you can add a minimum order quantity for your products. Moreover, you can also set different minimum order quantities for different products on your website. Let me show you this on a live example. So as you can see, this is a store that I have created on Squarespace. I have two products over here. The first product says pack of 4 canes, and the minimum order quantity over here is 4. The second product is pack of 12 canes, and the minimum order quantity is 12 over here. So you can see that for each of these products, the quantity is already been set to 4 and 12 respectively. Now, suppose I try to change this value 4 and try to order only 2 quantity. Then let's see what happens. It says minimum order quantity for this product is 4. Now, let's try changing the minimum order quantity for this 12 cans to something less than 12 and see what happens. It says minimum order quantity for this product is 12. So, as you can see, now you can set the minimum order quantity for your products on your Squarespace website. Even though you can set a minimum order quantity now for your products, there is still one drawback in this method. Let me show you what that is. Let us place an order for 6 of these pens and see what happens. As you can see, because our order quantity was greater than the minimum order quantity, we were able to place the order. But now, if you try to change the order quantity on this checkout page, then you will see that we are able to change the minimum order quantity on the checkout page. This is a major drawback, this method. But there is a catch over here. As you know, that we had already shown an alert to the users while they were placing an order for a quantity less than the minimum order quantity. So, even when they will place an order for say 6 products like we did and come to the checkout page, they will still remember that the minimum order quantity is for 4 products, and they will not try to change the quantity which is below the minimum order quantity. Now you see that this is a human psychology, and most of the users will not try to change the order quantity on this checkout page. In the worst case scenario, even if the user changes the order quantity to anything less than the minimum order quantity on this checkout page, they will be able to place the order for that lower quantity. But you see, the users are already able to place an order for any lower quantity because right now your store does not have this feature of minimum order quantity set. So there's nothing to lose on using this method. If I were you, I will just use this minimum order quantity method on my Squarespace website and hope for the best. Now, sadly, I cannot share the code that I used to make the minimum order quantity feature for Squarespace website because the code changes from website to website and from product to product depending on how products are displayed on your website. So, if you want this minimum order quantity feature on your website, you can contact me and I will help you set it up on your website. My contact details are mentioned in the description of this video. I hope I can help you drive more traffic and generate more income by using this minimum order quantity on your Squarespace website. If you have any doubts regarding this method, feel free to comment below and I'll get back to you about your doubts and try to clear it. Thank you for watching.